We're at 500 cases a day. So that is the situation we find ourselves in, with a positivity rate of 17%. This is the highest cases we've seen since the pandemic has started. This is the worst time that we've seen, and hospitalizations are at an all-time high with COVID. And that's why we have our medical professionals here from our major hospital systems to tell you firsthand what is going on at their workplace, at our local hospitals. And so you can see what they're seeing. You can understand what they're seeing. Our region, Region 1, it's a four-parish region, has 593 COVID patients in the hospital. 245 of those people are in the ICU, and 67 are on ventilators. So our teams have been working very hard to help our medical community in any way we can, and we've done so from the very beginning. I know they're tired and exhausted, and anything our resources can do to try to just alleviate some of that pressure off of our hospital systems, we're going to do that. So today we're here to announce that our COVID vaccination and testing site, one-stop shop to get vaccines and testing, and our partners with the Louisiana National Guard and Louisiana Department of Health will be returning to the Alario Center starting Monday, August 16th, right here. We're going to come back to testing here. We've hosted free community testing. It's something that I'm personally very proud of. We have always had free community testing since the very start of this pandemic, March of last year. We were one of the very federal pilot sites to have free community testing, and we have had it every day since the pandemic started. 2 months ago, when things were better for us and we were trying to get back to speed, bring events back to Alario Center, we moved the testing site to Harold McDonald Park to scale it down. At that time, we were only seeing about 15 to 20 people a day, so we moved it right across West Bank Expressway. But more recently, obviously, with this surge, we're seeing 250 to 300 people a day at that site, and that little site cannot house the amount of demand that the community has for testing right now. So we're moving it back here to Alario Center. This is going to be on Monday. So this is going to be a drive-through testing site and a walk-up vaccination site. Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., and Saturday, 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. And the vaccinations that will be offered here will be Pfizer and Johnson & Johnson for anyone over the age of 12. All tests and vaccinations are free of charge, and you can register online for the testing at jeffparish.net.